Hello again. This is the second video blog. Welcome. Do you like photography? This week, I want to show you a place for photography lovers. From this spot, you can see an incredible sunset behind the Tokyo skyscraper. Follow me, we are going on a trip, let's go to Harumi Wharf! From this place, we find Minato-ku on the right hand, with the Tokyo Tower. Right in front of us, the Rainbow Bridge. All these lands have been artificially built on top of the water. And on the left hand, the Odaiwa Shopping and Entertainment Center. And this is the spot. This is a well-known spot among Japanese photography lovers. Yesterday, it was a very cold day, and even that, there were many people. Lapses with 10 seconds interval between pictures. These are the results. Knowledge, spots location and field work support are because of Kaori. Thank you so much, Kaori-chan. That's all for the second video. Thanks for watching. See you next week.